Vikings fans are used to going to extraordinary lengths to celebrate their favorite team.
I got a Vikings bathroom at my house. My wife's very tolerant of that. She actually helped me paint it.
Todd Wold traveled by bike and airplane to get here from Tahoe ahead of Sunday's season kickoff.
It's me and one buddy coming in, so we didn't bring our grills.
But the grills and other tailgate traditions are essential for Michael Vanderhart and his family.
This would be their first time to tailgate.
First
here.
One.
You know, that's the whole big thing of the coming to the game. You want to tailgate and see friends that you haven't seen in a while. I'm just really excited for it.
But that tailgate excitement has fallen as Easttown has grown around the stadium. In 2016, the Vikings owned or leased about 600 spots. Last year, construction dropped that to about 400. And this year, it's down to 360. And lots outside of the Vikings' control have disappeared faster. Next year, one of the largest outside the Crooked Pint is also slated for development, taking 250 spots with it.
It's kind of unfortunate. I think tailgating needs to be more spots available.
But the growth is also bringing different kinds of game day options.
And they've got plenty of restaurants and the longhouse set up so you can still do a little tailgating, not with your buddies in the back of the car, but yeah, it's still been a lot of fun.
It is definitely difficult to have the tailgating experience, but having the light rail and everything to be able to bring you right to the stadium, that's huge. You know, you guys did it right here. This is an incredible stadium.
Now, no matter what the reason is, it doesn't actually appear that fewer fans are tailgating this year. The Vikings tell us that they actually have a handful of tailgating spots left despite the drop in numbers. And that's the first time since the stadium opened that they've been able to open up any spots for sale to non-season ticket holders. Of course, that could also be because the tailgate spots themselves have increased in price. Once again, Randy.
All right. Thank you, Kent.